Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Police are investigating a crash on Route 1 and 9 in Elizabeth that left several people hospitalized. The accident happened near Lafayette Street and involved three vehicles, including a pickup truck. A ribbon-cutting ceremony was held to celebrate the newly renovated Weikert Realtor's office on Grove Street in Jersey City. The location combines both of the city's offices, putting them into one multi-leveled agency.